hopping around. That is when you'll hear the sound of the hip hop hippo. He's the hip hop hippo. There was a hippo who lived by the lake. The birds on his back would beatbox all day. Beneath the leaves in the trees, if you patiently wait, the hip-hop hippo will show you the way. He goes
splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom. Splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom.
They used to say he can't dance because his legs were too small. They used to say he can't swim because he would always fall. But one day he heard a beatboxing bird resting on his back. And once he started to hip hop, he could never go back. He goes
splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom. Splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom. Splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom. Splish splash, munch crunch, boom boom.
Swimming and chomping and stomping around, that is when you'll hear the sound of the hip hop hippo. He's the hip hop hippo. Swimming and chomping and stomping around, that is when you'll hear the sound of the hip hop hippo. He's the hip hop hippo. Swimming and chomping and stomping around, that is when you'll hear the sound of the hip hop hippo. He's the hip hop hippo. Swimming and chomping and stomping around, that is when hear the sound of the hip hop hippo. He's the hip hop hippo.